put that fucking thing down or I swear to God! Carmen, if you don't get this bastard out of my ring, I swear to God!
If this is a prank, I swear to God.
Get your pet
Catton
mascot under control or I swear to God! I'll complain to the ogres and tell them you've been bad neighbors.
Raccoon believes this to be a dick move.
Narc!
That's after we fixed your window.
After you broke it!
Mites, he's right. Being a good neighbor is part of the process. And whether or not that's fixing up a window we broke, getting the right bins out on the right day, or keeping our Captain Pet mascot under control, it's up to us to do right by the other members of our community. Pants him!
I don't wear pants.
Bit of a freak, innit?
This is a nice ass.
A perfect ass.
Funny story, the captain didn't used to wear pants either. But after a while, the flapping bits started to get really distracting and...
Keep your frog dog away from me!
Raccoon kind of misses the floppy bits.
Right?